If you're currently not pipetting using repeat dispense mode, you're missing out on one of the greatest benefits of electronic pipettes. Being able to aspirate liquid and dispense it into smaller aliquots is a real time saver and cuts down on user error. Simply enter the repeat dispense mode from the main menu. From here, the run screen, you are ready to begin pipetting. But let's change some of the parameters of our program. Scroll to edit and press the OK button. Here, you'll simply set the desired settings. For example, you'll tell the pipette what the volume of each dispense should be and how many times or count you'd like to dispense. It's always good practice to use a pre- and post-dispense anytime you're working in a repeat dispense mode with an electronic pipette. These are simply waste dispenses. They should be discarded or simply placed back in the source container, because they're typically the least accurate of all dispenses. With Integra electronic pipettes, you can set the volume of pre- and post-dispense. Typically, it would be about 3 to 5% of the full volume of the pipette for either one. You can reuse the post-dispense, meaning it will stay in the tip after the program is finished, so that it will be included in the next aspiration. How fast or slow you pipette is also controlled here. Aspiration speed and dispense speed can be independently programmed. When you're ready, you simply go back to the run screen and start by pressing the run button. A very useful aspect of these pipettes is that the screen always shows exactly what step will be performed when run is pressed, and also what's happened and what's coming next. For instance, starting with an aspirate, and now when run is pressed again, whatever is highlighted in black will be the next step. Pre-dispense, then normal dispense, then post-dispense, until finished. By the way, the pipette automatically calculates how much needs to be aspirated. Another great feature with using the repeat dispense mode is the pace function. This sets the time interval between dispenses if you simply hold the run button down. So, you don't have to press run for every individual dispense. With repeat dispense mode, you can really see some major benefits of using an electronic pipette versus a manual pipette.